What is love but a stranger's to feel? A sin you swallow for the rest of your life. You've been looking for someone to believe in, to love you until your eyes run dry.
Naomi Campbell took the runway again during London Fashion Week, even getting to choose which three looks she wanted to wear for the Issa show. On a different catwalk in London, Mark Fass used three larger size models and had the city abuzz when his stylist quit because of it. We're definitely for diversity, but Naomi, who appeared in Vogue Italia's Black issue, was doubting the effects these attempts at diversity had, saying, "That made some noise, but unfortunately we are the same as before." Heidi Klum didn't have any problems showing off her bump on the Emmy red carpet, but she won't be walking in the Victoria's Secret fashion show. Heidi's due in October, and since the show tapes in November, she says she won't have time to lose her baby weight and rock some lingerie. One angel less might be fine, but Adriana Lima and Carolina Kurkova are also pregnant. Even former angel Gisele Bündchen is expecting. Guess Victoria's Secret will have to wait a decade or so when lots of new little angels could be walking the runway. Emma Watson has spent a lot of time in Hogwarts wear, but the British actress just announced that she'll be collaborating on a collection for Peopletree that will debut next February. Even though Emma has spent quite a lot of time in Chanel and Burberry, Peopletree is an organic fashion line that uses mostly fair trade products. Emma said she wanted to use fashion to help alleviate poverty. Too bad she can't use a magic spell for that. That's all the Chic we've got for today. Check back later in the week for more news and gossip on chicreport.com.